Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is January 17th, 2021. This is my sixth episode about Qt 6 and 3D graphics with Vulkan. In this episode, we will create Visual Studio project template for Vulkan programming. I assume you have watched my previous videos listed here, especially Episode 5. If you haven't watched my previous video, please watch this video. If you haven't built GLFW for Vulkan, you may not be able to follow my current and future sessions. Without further ado, let's get started. Start Visual Studio. Go to File, New, Project. Desktop, select Windows Desktop Wizard, not Windows Desktop Application. You should select Windows Desktop Wizard. Click Next. Project name, Vulkan Template. Solution name, 006 Vulkan Template. Click Create. Empty project. Click OK. Open Solution Explorer. I will pin down. Right click source file. Add new item. CPP. Source.cpp. Click Add. Header file. Right click. Add new item. Header file glfw vulkan.h. Click Add. I will post this script in the description section below this video. Vulkan tutorial, please double click this link. In this web page, drawing triangles, setup, validation layer. If you scroll down, you can find C++ code. Double click it. Control A, copy, paste it in source.cpp. Control home, copy this, cut, paste it here, save all. If not def, glfw vulkan_h, define, copy, paste, and if, end of file. I will indent a little bit. Now save all. In the source.cpp, control home, include glfw vulkan. Now save. Select solution platform, configuration manager. Select x86, edit. Make sure x86 is selected. Remove. Yes. Close. Close. Now save all. Right click. Properties. Select all configuration general C++ language standard ISO C++ 20 standard apply BC directories include directories edit click this button include hit enter click OK click apply library directories edit click this button lib hit enter click OK click apply now select linker input select debug please understand that you have to select debug select this button edit Vulkan 1 dot lib hit enter glfw 3 underscore d lib click OK click apply now select release select this button edit Vulkan 1 dot lib glfw 3 dot lib click OK click apply click OK this is debug build press function F it should work successfully now close it in the output now release press control F5 it should work successfully in the header file I will copy and paste also I will paste this code we don't need these things now save all F5 now close it in the source CPP we will delete up to this point I will copy paste stream Vulkan template and then press F5 now close it save all glfw Vulkan in the header file I will paste for more information about Vulkan please watch these videos save all I prepared an icon file copy paste it in the solution folder now close all go to project export template, project template, Vulkan template, click next, template name, Vulkan app, Vulkan tutorial template, icon image, browse, Qt Vulkan, Vulkan template, select this icon, open. Preview image, browse, select this icon. Please remember output location. Click finish. So this zip file is created in your username document folder Visual Studio 2019 my exported template. For example, document Visual Studio 2019 my exported template. Then you can find vulkanapp.zip. Now, right click, add new project, Vulkan app. Click next, click create. Now, right click, set as a startup project, press F5. It works perfectly. I will post this solution to my website. By the time you watch this video, I will put a download link here. Then you can download complete source code of this session.